గుంటూరు జిల్లా ఆచార్య నాగార్జున యూనివర్సిటీలో ఆదివారం హాకీ ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్ 5వ యాన్యుయల్ అవార్డ్ కార్యక్రమం నిర్వహించారు. ఈ వేడుకలకు రాష్ట్ర గవర్నర్ విశ్వభూషణ హరిచందన్ ముఖ్య అతిథిగా హాజరయ్యారు.
It has won 8 times, it has won gold medal in Olympics, twice silver medal, one bronze medal, and also in World Cup Hockey also it has won once. And Andhra Pradesh, I think, has also contributed its share to that glory. And
to Srimati Sati Geeta Gadal Olympia.
In the future of the games, and I hope they will bring more laurels to the state and to themselves. It has been pointed out that there is finance constraint for the development of the world. As you know, it is a great role to play, not in the national level and in the international level. I am now reminded of my school and college days, well, as I was not a hockey player, proud of. Hockey in combined Andhra Pradesh has developed in a particular manner. Hockey in Andhra Pradesh is facing a number of challenges. Challenges with respect to infrastructure, challenges with respect to financial sources, challenges with respect to support from different sectors. We have been trying, as an association, we have been trying to link ourselves in a more harmonious manner with state government, with corporate sector, with people who are showing interest to the whole overall goal of our organization is to spread the awareness about the sport, to prepare the players to make a name for themselves, to make a name for the state. All these things have